A woman who died after being struck by a falling tree branch during Tuesday's windstorm on Colorado's Front Range has been identified. 62-year-old Lucinda Spencer was outside on the 400 block of Walnut Street near downtown Louisville when the tree landed on her in the early afternoon. Wind gusts in Louisville were regularly being recorded at speeds higher than 60 miles per hour. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.